entire issue there, but then we wouldn't have that cool song, so I guess you're right. A bear in the woods ate my underwear. Yeah. So just if you were wearing swim trunks, you wouldn't have to leave your underwear on the rock for the bear to eat. Just saying. Thank you, Josh Lovelace and Ben Rector, helping him out. Here on Kids Place Live, it's me, Kenny, and a bit Powerpuff Girls, Lion King music, movie music from Elemental coming up, and we're going to count with Fits and the Tantrums. That'll be fun. Thank you. Hello, I'm waving at you from inside of your radio, your dashboard, your smart speaker, however it is that you're playing with Kids Place Live. We are glad that you're having us along, and we're going to let a llama take a phone call at 1-866-328-2345, our nervous llama friend, Lorenzo Llama.
Somebody's on the phone!
Thank you, buddy. How may I help you?
To find out why you've been pretending to be me all this time. It's very upsetting. That's real love.
Really? You think that I'm upsetting you by being you?
My name is Lorenzo. Lorenzo. It's me.
Wow.
I don't know who you are.
That's very weird. I always thought I was me.
Oh, I'm me.
I totally get you. I totally get that. I really apologize. I thought I was being me this whole time. You know, it's weird. My whole life I thought I was Lorenzo Llama. Here I find out I'm not Lorenzo Llama. You're actually Lorenzo Llama.
My daughter wants to have questions for you because he's asking me how come that man on the radio keeps saying hello for
Right, exactly. I don't blame her. I miss her.
Hi, Lorenzo Llama.
Oh, hello. How are you?
Good.
Wait, you said hello, Lorenzo Llama. Are you talking to me or are you talking to him?
I'm talking to you.
Okay, good. I just want to make sure I know which Lorenzo Llama you're talking to.
I have a question.
Uh-huh.
How come llamas don't like to be touched?
Well, it's not really all llamas that don't like to be touched. It's just a few llamas, me in particular. And apparently the llama that is with you right now also does not like to be touched. So there's a couple of us.
Yeah.
You know how it is.
That llama's funny.
Yeah, he is funny. He's hilarious and good looking.
It just kind of comes to the territory.
Exactly.
Like a mirror, like we're doing now.
Okay, that sounds good. You do you and I'll do me. Wait, you do me and I'll do. Yeah, that's a good idea. Exactly. Yeah.
Uncle, I guess.
Okay, Lily, it's very nice to talk to you. Nice talking to you too, brother. Goodbye. Okay, goodbye.